cut some assorted pork chops. You want to start on your rib end a little more. Just about a half inch thick. You just want to cut them off and get back toward the center when it starts. We're going to cut some assorted pork chops. You want to start on your rib end of the loin. Just about a half inch thick. You just want to cut them off and get back to where the center loin starts. Center loin. You're going to flip it and cut off the sirloin end. We're going to tray up some assorted pork chops. First thing, flip the stack as it comes off the saw. Because you want to start with your rib chops on the bottom of your tray. As you get to the end, you're doing the sirloin chops. And you want to end it with a nice center cut to make the tray look nice. Then just scrape off all your bone dust. And you got yourself a nice looking pack of assorted chops like so. Thank you.